straight three. Sorry, focus. Stay until you spend them, correct?
Can I check the credit lock again?
Okay.
Those will take a focus.
No, you're fine. Palms are straight and one. Oh, I can't. I'm just focused. Never mind. Never mind. Forget it. Okay. Go back to that.
So you're nine?
Yep. Okay. So my nine, I'll go ahead and take the shot at range three.
Okay. So you have five dice because one for range three and then one for stealth device. Wrong dice, but I still get five.
Actually, I'm going to spin loop since nothing hit. No, I'm going to spin Han.
Okay.
And re-roll.
Two, three, actually. Now you should be able to do a loop.
Oh! Well, I hit, so only if I...
No, you missed. I rolled three of his.
Oh, okay. That's right. You were telling me about that the other day.
Yeah.
So, two.
Three, I guess.
Like it made any difference.
Well, I mean, that's what happens.
Yeah,
when
right.
You're all at a fistful
oh,
of nine.
Gosh. Okay. Your eight or my eight?
Your eight because you have initiative.
Okay. So, I guess he's got. Yeah, you're within the firing.
Yep.
Okay. Three. So, at three, it gives me.
And since Omega Leader has your target lock, you can't modify the attack dice or defense dice against them.
Right. Okay. One crit, one hit.
Omega Leader will take the range 3 shot back.
Which one?
Omega Leader. That modifies for 1. It's one hit.
As far as nobody else is here yet. I was going to say, he's supposed to be here much early, but so you could read that and still.
Well, I mean, he posted the PDF.
Yeah.
I read, like, the luck and the
sun range.
Yes!
I read it.
I was expecting your move.
Which was? This is going to be like, okay,
easy two.
It's about to get real, boys. I probably should have taken a
what?
I probably should have taken an evade, but oh well. I'm gonna try to make the first shot count.
As long as they're within 2 inches of each other.
Yeah. Speaking of, I'm gonna take an evade. Take a target lock on the
phone. Oh my gosh. So the whole world wants him.
Is that what I want to do? That gets me a free evade with a title.
Holy cow. Is that part of the card that...
Yeah, so the title I took.
Oh, yeah, it gives you a free evade if you get a target lock.
Yeah. And then I'm going to use push limit to take a focus.
Taking a hard two. See if I planned this right so that I don't. Oh, praise the Lord. I actually did. I wasn't sure I'd actually get between them.
Gotcha.
was like, please, just let me go between them. And I think we'll go focus. And, no, I don't want to do that.
So, what I would do here is advance those guys, try and seize this.
Okay, refresh me. Yeah. Target lock.
So target lock lets you reroll any number of attack dice. So if you roll like four planks, you can spin the target lock to reroll all four of those planks.
Okay. Which I basically kind of already have.
Yeah. Because you can only reroll dice once per attack.
Right.
The only upside over Han's ability is that if you have two hits and one blank, you don't really want to reroll those blank or those hits just to reroll a blank. Target lock would let you select that one blank and only reroll that one.
Got it. Okay. I'm stay with that though. Stay with focus.
Okay.
Okay. Han moves last, shoots first. Is that range one?
Yeah, your choice of range one shots, yes.
Alright, see if we can save Poe's hide by taking this guy out early. So that gives me four. To his five defense.
No, I only get five defense at range.
Oh, okay. Sweet mother. I'm going to go ahead and spend the focus to take the extra.
I evade two, so she'll take damage. And this double dice shuts off, so I'm going normal and not.
And then, come on, Poe, make it worth my while. Alright, so he's at range one.
Yeah.
So he will go four. Sweet!
That's him gone, but he's an eight, so he gets to
Shoot anyway.
Shoot it back.
Okay.
So he'll take a range one shot. Two hits. Okay. I'm going to juke the evade, so it changes it to a focus result.
Oh, okay.
And then since he has your target locked, you can't modify your attack dive or your defense.
So I take two.
Yeah, you take
two.
Gonna take that range one shot on.
Oh, you're saying
three hits.
Ouch. No evades. Ouch. Three hits.
Yeah.
Oh, that's it. Yeah. That's the death blow. Never mind. Ouch. I I see how you are.
I didn't mean to shoot it that far.
Darn! Darn! I didn't even get to bring R2 into play.
That
hurts.
Check range with the thruster. So I'm going to use one laser turret.
Okay.
Two. So you only get to roll one because I'm using a
shot. Oh, right. So one.
Yeah.
So I'll take one. So I, okay. Oh, that's right. You're right. One. Never mind. Go ahead.
And then the second shot comes from laser. Well, so the upside is it's only one damage. Because no matter how many hits I roll, if you, no matter, like, so, even though they, like, if you had canceled one of them, and I did that, you're only taking one damage. It's kind of the downside.
Oh, okay. So you're,
I'm performing the attack twice, but at most you're only taking two damage.
Okay. That works. Alright. Back to die.
Ready?
Yep.
Seven.
Okay, so hard two, it's about to get really interesting. I don't know. I got a feeling I'm not going to get the whole maneuver in.
Nope.
No! Okay. Probably a good thing anyway, because I was going to hit that asteroid, so I was afraid of that. I was arguing with hard or easy. Alright, so now the question is. Get my fat finger out of the way.
So,
first, I got this. Yeah, I keep the back in track, right?
Yes. And it's important to get the front on track too, so it'd be closer to that.
Okay, so what are we at?
Which one?
One. So, four. Two.
Okay.
So, I forgot to put my focus on.
I have lightweight frame. So, it's when defending after rolling defense dice, so. If there are more attack dice than defense dice, roll one additional defense dice.
Okay.
I'll take the one.
Okay.
So yeah, I will do range one shot.
C3PO and guess none. So I'll get one, so I'll take two.
Minus two.
Ready? Yep. Flip it for you?
Yeah. You want to go ahead and move that for me too?
Okay.
Just in 4K.
Four straight and 180, right?
Yep.
Take an easy two. I don't know. I don't feel good about this. Oh, yay. I'm feeling better.
I think I'm clear.
Feeling much, much better. I'm going to get shot at, but I feel much better about the maneuver. I think I'm going to spend an evade.
Okay.
I can because of the Millennium Falcon.
Right.
And let's see. Range one.
Yep.
Here. Wrong dice. Two. That was worthless. No, never mind. Can't do it. Go ahead.
Can't do what?
Nothing I have pertains. There's no reason to re-roll. I hit, so I can't use loot.
You didn't hit. Oh. You rolled hits, but the attack did not hit.
So then I can claim loot and re-roll. I've got to get that rule down in my head. So, two.
I'll go ahead and spin that focus for 2 days.
Okay. Might be two.
Yep. Two. So I'm going to use cruise missile.
Okay.
Normally it's a one die attack at range 2 to 3. However, I may roll additional attack dice equal to the speed of the maneuver you executed this round to a maximum of 4 additional dice.
Oh,
I did a speed 4 maneuver. So I'm rolling 5 dice. Is it still a maximum of 4?
Yeah.
Maximum of 4 additions.
Oh, shoot. Here we go. This is going to hurt.
I am going to use the target lock to reroll the blank. I focus. That doesn't mean no good. So hit, crit.
0. I can evade 1. But I still take 2 hits and a crit. Is that right?
Yes.
Hits before crits. So, 1, 2. Pilot.
flying phase, you cannot assign straight maneuvers. When you reveal a maneuver, flip this card face down.
Okay.
So, gate turns, even though you're going straight, it's not a straight maneuver.
Okay.
For what it's worth.
Because you're still making a
turn.
Okay, so...
I got the range one shut there.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that was range. That was here. Okay. Got it.
Yeah, yeah.
Range one, so I get two defense.
Predator? Zero one? Two hits.
Range one, I get an extra defense too, right?
No, it's only at range three if I'm not using a secondary weapon.
It's reversed. Okay. Yeah. So that's two. Have at the. Out longer than I need to, but an easy two. I probably should just gracefully go where all dead rebels go. And at this point, I'm thinking evade tokens are worth their weight. Okay. And let's see, what are we looking at? Three.
Can use Han Solo's ability first.
I need you, if I ever do anything in a turn, I just need you to stand over my shoulder and coach me, because...
Just take practice, man. You gotta learn your list.
So
there's one.
One.
So I still have to evade. I do not... I take the one.
That makes everything else moot. Okay. Now I'm running for my life.
Range three. Even though it's range three, treat the range of the attack as range one. So I don't believe you get the range bonus.
Oh, okay.
Three.
This is it.
C3PO.
Yeah, I've already done it. Okay.
It's practice.
So, well, I would have said zero, so that I'd have.
So then you two, cancel I still, two.
I still take a hit.
Yeah.
And I believe, which I made that maneuver, so that's four. And then the hit that you just laid on me is five.
So you have three more.
So I have three more hull.
Okay. Well, I can't kill you this round. Gonna use the twin laser turret there.
Okay. That's at range three.
It's at range three, but it's a secondary attack.
So I can modify.
Well, you can modify your attack, but you don't get the extra.
I still don't get the extra dice.
Right, because it's a secondary weapon. All right.
Two.
So you're taking one.
I got two left.
Second attack. I'll just spend the focus.
And I can only use C-3PO once per round, so this is where he goes
just,
to the great beyond.
Well, you just take one.
Oh.
No matter, because...
Oh, yes.
So you still only take one damage.
Oh, okay.
Because it's that turret.
It counts as three, but to a maximum of one damage. Got it.
Well, so it's perform this attack twice. Each time this attack hits, the defender suffers one damage, then cancel all dice results. So no matter what I roll, crits or anything, you're only taking one damage from the attack. But you're trying to evade it from two attacks. So it makes it a little bit harder. All
right, I got one hole left. Okay.
Right.
Yeah.
It's gonna take some fancy maneuvering, so I'm gonna let you.
Because I was constantly moving around. And so now I have the Stormbreaker, which is
quite a bit. Push Lennart for a focus.
It's heavy. Roll a four.
I'm unworthy. I'm unworthy. Never has Han been kicked so bad. Okay. Hard one. Oh. They would kick me out of the rebellion the way I fly. Yeah, I just flew right into the path of his firing arc. Way to go, stupid. Right. And I'll go evade.
All right.
At least he gets to fire first.
Yep.
Make it good, Han. Somebody make a good shot.
Well, just like range one.
Anything keep me from modifying anything? Let's see, at one, I get the bonus, correct?
Yes.
No, you get...
Yes, yeah, you get the attack bonus.
Three, you get the extra defense.
Yeah.
So, three.
Okay. So I'm outside of your firing arc, so auto thrusters. I will suffer the critical damage.
Okay.
Range 3 back. Or not range 3, range 1 back. Spin my turret lock. And I'll spin focus.
And so, even though I'm still going to die,
so
I'm at least going to do it. Right.
You can gamble. Call one on the C3P roll. If you get the one of A, you'll have two, one from one at your roll, one from CPO, 3PO, and one on the other.
I might as well be the gambler because I'm dying otherwise either way, so... What else would Han do but gamble his life away? Okay, C-3PO 1.
That's why C-3PO is good.
Oh, gosh. Never would have believed it. Okay. He lives to fight another day.
Yeah.
Gosh. Your move, sir. Why did I see that coming? See, I really need those cards to let me just stack my shit like that. That's just like... Only the evil guys get all those benefits. Okay, so...
To be fair, when they have less than half of your hit and hole...
True, but it seems to pay off a lot better than my shields and holes do.
Yeah.
Okay, card two.
It's like for all the shielding in the world, I still get my butt kicked. Yeah. Oh no! Really? I was afraid of that. I think you're gonna have to help me line it up.
I move this back in that red one. To line it up with,
where am I at?
Yeah,
now, the only benefit to that is that he can't shoot at me.
The only benefit to that is.
About range three to your other guy, though?
Nope. That's enough shots.
Alright. Yep. See if we can give Vaughn a hero sign off. Just take one more with you somewhere. Well, there is an upside to this. Kind of. Maybe. I don't know. I'm thinking not. Okay, so I just went one.
But I think it's still going to be too many.
I think it's still going to be one too many. Although I don't have a zero like your other ship.
So what we can do is we know it's just going forward.
Yep.
So take that out of the way.
It's gonna hit.
That looks like a solo thing to do. I'm just gonna ride your tail.
Okay.
All right, so
nobody can shoot. Well, actually, I could shoot at him at range three. I just can't shoot at him. I shoot range three, and I have trick shots. So if my attack is obstructed, I get an extra die.
So it's obstructed. So because this is the closest point, and it gets clipped by that asteroid, so it's obstructed. So you get an extra.
Yes, I get. If it's obstructed, I get to roll one additional attack die.
Okay.
So four. Wow! Amazing. I actually guessed a card that paid off. Three.
Okay. So. I get three for. I get two normally, one for range, one for being obstructed.
Okay.
It's a rare case where I do not get lightweight frame.
That's just one then. Or you can spend your.
Yeah, but I don't know what trigger with. So I'm gonna take the one damage.
Okay. Surely you're not afraid of Luke.
I'm going to shoot back with one laser turret.
Oh, really?
Yeah. At least you get the one extra dice from being instructed.
Well, in range. Oh, no, I don't get it on range from him, do I?
Yeah, just because it's the second game. All right, Predator. Second shot.
Yeah, because I forgot to put out my other token, so C-3PO is all I've got going for me.
You bump, so you don't get it anyway.
Oh, that's right, I don't get it anyway. Yeah. Alright, so C-3PO, I'm going to guess one, I've got a 50% chance.
Lucky son of a gun.
For once. Where am I at? Over here. Where's my arm? Rear arm? Which means I think we're right back where we were the last time.
Yeah.
And this time, I'm going to remember.
You don't get an action.
Oh, that's right, because we bumped.
Yeah.
Don't get it anyway. Okay. Main thing is just remembering. You can tell me I can't have it, but remember that I do.
Alright, so you're attack.
And where are we?
Range 3.
Is it really?
Yep.
Barely. Yep. And does your ship count as an obstruction?
No.
Okay. So.
Spend that to not, hopefully not die. One attacking roll, one fewer attack. So, one laser turret back, and I get two attack. I don't really get one because it's secondary weapon.
And C-3PO, I'm going to guess zero, but this is still going
to
be mine.
Well, you need to call.
Oh, that's right. I need to call the evade, right? Call one and hope I get it.
Yeah. You're lucky, Will.
I doubt. Here we go. Oh, are you kidding? Oh. But if
I gotta do this. I can't do this again. He's still gonna die. He's still gonna die. All right.
Predator.
Yeah, he died. He goes down this time. Just for kicks. Nope. Oh, good game, Eric. Oh, shoot. You're so big and so worthless.